Hey YouTube, this is Real Madrid Noticiero, again bringing you the latest Real Madrid news. Racing's young midfielder Sergio Canales' future has been discussed more than once in the past couple of days, but it seems that a decision has now been made over the 18-year-old's next career move. He recently stated in an interview that at the moment he is focused on Racing with intent of improving as a team. However, he also said that Madrid is one of the most important clubs in the world and he feels flattered by any offer.
Sí que es verdad que el Madrid es un club importante, ¿no? Es, ya te digo, uno de los más importantes del mundo. Y cualquier oferta a mí me halaga, ¿no? Que cualquiera, pues le gustes, ¿no? Jugando en el campo, pues a mí cualquiera me halaga, la verdad.
According to several reports from Spain, Real Madrid has won the race for the youngster's signature. Los Blancos will reportedly pay a fee of 10 million euros for Canales. The transfer fee will be divided between clubs Racing and Deportivo La Coruña, who own 50% each of the player's rights. The deal is likely to be completed by the end of this week. Real Madrid is expected to loan Canales back to Racing right away in order to let the highly rated midfielder gain more valuable first-team experience. Barcelona, Chelsea, Arsenal, and Manchester City were all believed to be interested in signing Canales as well, but the young midfielder has chosen to head for the Bernabeu instead. Thanks for watching. This was another video by Real Madrid Noticiero, keeping you updated with the latest Real Madrid news.